Pain, tightness on the outside of the elbows, often referred to as tennis elbow, lateral epicondylitis. It doesn't matter, okay? What matters is you do something about it. It's often caused from too much typing, overuse of this muscle. Scar tissue tightness develops in there. Get a lacrosse ball. Get against a wall for the purposes so you can see it. We're not using a wall. Get your hip. Now, drive your hip into the elbow, into the ball, into the wall. Make sure those hands relaxed. Now, when you find that super tight spot on there, get your wrist and start moving it around. Good. From there, you may need to get something more intense like a butter knife and get in there and break that down. If you're a little gentle, maybe you want to have somebody else do it for you, but you need to get in there and break it down, period, okay? Now, move into a stretch after that. What you can do, stand up or use a bench. Put your hand backwards, get this other wrist, push into it, lean back, and now focus on moving your elbow until you find that spot.